Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are playing Grand Theft Auto Major, another course by Sergio Osi. I'll just show you everything. It's on default the way the designer has set the course to be played, so let's jump in. As always, we go off the back to, and for something different, we're going to go pin set 1 because I actually haven't played on pin set 1 today, so let's jump in and get swimming.
Hi there, welcome to the golf course. Starting the day off with a nice par 4. Let's get into this. Nice, pure swing, great stuff. Second shot here on the first. Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. Here's an 11-footer. Going towards that hole.
And we just miss.
Tap in for us here, not bad. And you're at even par. You've got a par 4 in front of you on this one. Great swing. We are about 195 yards out from here. This one's a little to the right on approach. Oh, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, third shot. This one's just a 5-footer. Looking pretty good. Good job, you're in there with a par. And we're teeing up now on the third. Great swing on that one.
Possibly just a little long, but
pin high, well
judged. Way long and way right.
Here we go. This drops and you get a bird. Oh, it's getting there. And you've got this left for par on this one. And with that, we will move on to the next. And here we go. Par 5. Great contact. Okay, this is looking to be about 225 from the pin.
It's a little fast, but should be okay-ish.
Yeah. Let's see how you do from the greenside rough. Left to go. No, it's going right by the hole, isn't it? Okay, time to finish up. Let's see how the numbers
add up. Oh,
no, okay, this one's a short par 4.
I can live with that then. Oh my god.
We'll get through these branches eventually. Okay, we are in the deep stuff currently.
Yeah, that's one way to put it.
Caught up in some brush. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, for the save. Well done on this one. And that's going to keep you at even par. Sixth hole coming up. Swinging like silk. And this one's about 190 or so to the pin. Pin high on that approach, nicely judged. All right, here's a 7-foot putt. Well, let's see how that all adds up. Right, that hole will bring you down to one under par. And here comes a par three for us. That swing was to die for. Oh man. Man, oh man, that could have been a hole in one. This next putt is for your birdie.
I was ripped off this.
That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row, the makings of a streak, perhaps. Par five for this hole. Nice swing. All right, second shot on the eighth. Nicely done on the green and on and under regulation, mind you. And this is for a bird with big wings. Eagle putt coming up. Ooh, never like leaving those short. 300 par to sink this. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. This putt's going. And three putting in for par on this one. And the ninth hole is ready for us. Hopefully you're ready for it. Nice swing on him.
Just a little too much there. Here.
Good shot. 7-footer here. That'll work for the birdie. That one brought your score down to 3 under. Here we go, par 5 ahead of us. Let's see what happens. Just a pure swing.
A little fast, but should be fine.
Second shot on the 10th coming up. Bold, he's in the driver off the fairway. I'll take it. Setting up here now for our third shot.
Oh wow, that just did not check at all.
If you could sink this right here. Solid hole tapping into par. Teeing up now on the 11th. Really nice swing. Good work there. Great shot on the approach. Okay, 10 feet to go here. This one's on a good line. That's in there. It's your 4th birdie of the day. 4 under par is your score at the moment. Here we go now on the 12th. Didn't sound like your purest of strokes. Yikes.
And get a very lucky bounce there.
Potential birdie. Looking good. And as that drops, that's your 5th birdie of the day. And now we tee this one up on the 13th hole. Beautiful swing. Well done. That's another green in regulation. 6 feet to the cup. This one's tracking. Oh, well, that's a bit brutal. Okay, 5 under par currently. And here comes hole number 14 at us. Thank you. taking driver off the fairway, are you? Okay, here's our third shot. Nice little chip in for eagle there. Don't get too cocky now. That was amazing. Though.
And I seriously didn't think that was going in.
The replay.
But we will watch the replay.
Right now, you're 7 under for the day. Let's see you stick it nice and close here. Let's see what you can do.
Way too
Hopefully
fast.
Hopefully we get a bounce to the left. Nice stroke. We're on the green. All right. Staring down a birdie putt here. Oh, it could be. And that will drop. Okay, 8 under par is your score currently. And this holds a par 4. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And here's our second shot on the 16th. That'll work. Here's a 6-foot putt. Good luck here, 8 feet to the cup.
Great course.
This putt's good so far. A
lot of fun, but also there's a lot of yellow going through a number of pins, so perhaps if he goes in and touches them up and fixes them up somewhat, this would be a damn fine course.
That approach was a bit wayward.
Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting.
Nice chip, well done. Here we go. Let's save par on this one. Oh, that'll be just nice.
Okay, that'll keep you at 8 under for the round.
Let's see what happens here on the 18th. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure. And this is around the 245-yard mark. I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. This is what our third shot's looking like. Lovely to watch. from the bunker. Nice close to the hole. Now let's do this. And with that cut, the round is over.
Anyway, guys.
Well done out there.
That is it for now, but yeah, I'd definitely go back through and smooth out some of those greens. Especially when there's yellow running through the pin sets, especially on pin set one. Once you get to 3 and 4, yeah, maybe. But till then, great fun course. Fantastic for a first course as well. Alright guys, I'll catch you all next video.